Hey guys, I'm here with my parents in Switzerland. So today is a special day in many different ways. Today is also my last day in this apartment because we're moving on the day that we come back from the trip. And it is also my last day here in this radio studio where I have been doing this show for the past 2 years because EBS, this radio station itself, is also moving. We've done a bunch of pre-recordings already, so the show will be technically transmitted from this studio, from this building for a couple more weeks, but I won't ever be in this room again. And I'm at Incheon Airport, and that's because today I'm taking my parents for the first time to Switzerland. These are my parents. They've been married for 37 years, and when they were young, they were too busy working, trying to support me and my sisters. And after I grew up, I got busy, so we never really had a long vacation together. So before my parents get any older, and before I get any busier with work and our second baby boy arriving in September, I decided to go on a trip with them to somewhere far away.여기 와보니까 어때요?
좋아요. 아들한테 올 때 좋아요.
It didn't really have to be Switzerland. Anywhere far away from Korea and any place that could give them fresh new ideas and experiences would have done, but I'm happy we chose Switzerland because the weather was great and they really, really liked it there. By the way, if you've noticed, yes, my mother, my father, and I are wearing the same t-shirt.
여기는 루체른입니다.
My father is walking here, my mom is walking over there, and that's not because they hate each other or anything, they're just not used to walking together side by side.
I'll come back through.
At Jungfrau, which has the world's highest train station, we couldn't see anything but snow because of the cloudy weather that day, but we had a lot of fun in the snow in July, so that was perfect. So I kind of wish the weather was nicer, but this is also really awesome. Like, it's infinite whiteness behind me, right? So today is the last full day of our vacation together, and we didn't really have anything planned for the day, and we happened to be really close to these small towns in France, so we decided to come to Annecy in France. This is definitely one of the most beautiful and open parks that I've ever been in. And look at this lake and the mountains. I learned a lot of new things about my parents, about their interests, and what kind of things grab their attention while they travel. I know they won't be as healthy and active as they are now when I'm more rich and have more free time, so I'm glad I did this year instead of 5 or 10 years later. And I hope I can travel with them again very soon. I have something to say. Daddy and Grandpa and Grandma will go away for a long time. We will go to Switzerland tomorrow.
So now?
Not now, tomorrow. So you won't be seeing me for about 10 days. Will you be okay? Are you sure you'll be okay? Will you be nice to Mommy? Will you cry a lot? Will you laugh a lot?
No.
Promise me. Thank you.